one of the things with the Z06 is we wanted to make sure that the feel of the car from a vibration standpoint and the sound that you're hearing just gives you this feeling of being in this exotic car and something that you'll never be able to forget.
The character of the engine is something that we wanted specifically for this car. The sound quality, the visceral nature of that engine, it's something that does not exist in any other type of engine that we've had in the past.
The sound of the Z06 is incredible. The first time I heard it with the production exhaust, I got goosebumps. We had gone through iteration after iteration of trying to get the right sound, and when I heard this one, it was immediate. I knew this was the one we had to have.
The sound is unlike anything else that we've ever had in the small block family. I would describe it as it's almost a wild animal, but with a polished edge.
The exhaust now goes into the tips or the bezel that's part of the fascia, and that was designed to reflect some of the sound coming out of the exhaust back up towards the cockpit so that you could, you know, feel it and really know this awesome car that you're in. There are two sets of valves on this car that will help change the sound of the vehicle. There's the intake manifold valves, IMTVs, and then there's also the variable exhaust valves on the exhaust itself. They can change in 2-degree increments, as opposed to in the past, it's either been open or closed. You know, we always had that mild to wild feel. Now we can tune it and we can finesse it and get the exact sound we want at every RPM, at every mode. So it does change between weather, tour, sport, and track. Each one is tuned separately. Weather is the quietest of all the modes. Valves are closed most of the time. If you're driving around your neighborhood at 5 o'clock in the morning and don't want to wake up your neighbors, then weather mode is for sure the quietest. Tour, you know, we crack the valves a little bit so you hear a little bit more of that exhaust sound coming into the cabin. You know for sure you're in the Z06. Sport is still another step from tour, and you can really feel that exhaust coming into the car. And then track, we tuned so that it was pretty loud. We kept it so that if you are driving around town in track, it's still not overbearing. But when you're on the track, it's like nothing else. My mode, you can go in and customize the sound, and it's a latching mode. So if you left your car in my mode, you can start the car up in whichever exhaust sound you prefer the most. When you drive down the street, we want it to sound as awesome as the rest of the car is. We wanted to take that flat plane crank engine and really enhance the sound that was coming out of it so that you could get the whole driving experience.
I've driven the car several times, and it's just so different. Just the sound, the high RPM capability that's never been there before.
This car is incredible, and we wanted you to hear it and feel it in every way possible.